Warning, the following programming contains offensive subject matter, adult themes, sexual references, adult language, drug references, and plenty of other things that'll piss you right off. If you let your children listen to this, you are officially a bad parent. Listener discretion is advised.
What's up, guys? You're tuned into the CEO Show. This is the CEO of the West Coast, your host with the motherfucking most. And some of y'all need to listen to that disclaimer fucking twice. Because, yeah, you know, I'm going to get into that a little later in the show, though. Of our experience this morning. Of our station manager's. Station manager Ditsy's fucking experience with a 2-hour bitchin' fest from some parents today. Any kids that are listening, take your little ass to bed. But, you know, that's about all the responsibility I'm about to do right now. It's Throwback fucking Thursday. It's like one of my favorite days because I love throwbacks. I mean, I listen to all throwback shit and usually only play throwback shit like 90s shit anyway on here. But Throwback Thursday, we do the 90s, we do the 70s, we do some of the 60s and the 80s. Do it all. Tonight we got a great fucking mix. I was in kind of an R&B mood, so you'll see that in the mix tonight. But we're going to start it out with a motherfucking California West Coast rap legend. That's right, I'm talking about Rapping Forte, Uncle Forte from the Bay. We got his song. He actually sampled an older song from the Spinners called Whenever You Need Me, and made this song I'll Be Around. So we're going to get into Forte, I'll Be Around. Check it out.
Top Records, may I help you?
Can I speak to Foe?
One moment, please. He's around.
Yo, what's up? What's up, Foe? Man, I know you finished that cut for the radio.
As a matter of fact, Fly, I just finished it, baby boy. Don't worry about nothing. I'll be around.
On tour with my homie Young Fly, even I'll be sure never hesitate to call me after I'm done, cause homie I'm real and always true to my loved ones. Too many wakes and funerals full of tears. You say there's something on your mind, well hey, I'm all ears, cause ain't nobody thinking about the phone, they're just choosing it. A lot of my homies stuck in the pen for life of losing it. Call up your folks, you keep thinking about home. Recorder keeps repeating, there's a block on the phone, and all this is enough to make a brother's nerves bad. Reminds me of a situation that I once had. Spent this endless, relentless, tremendous women on my jacket. Don't nobody mind their business. He say, she say, throwing salt about. And choose to talk about you cause there's nothing else to talk about. Talk about the show and the flow and all the clout. And then be real with yourself and talk about a turn that out. It's not hard to compete with one whose name is popping. A scary man could never win, that's why I stay clocking. Sticky like a cactus and I practice with tight stuff. And tripping on these suckers cause I know they ain't tight enough. Put them on the platter like a stage and they get scared. Waiting for an intro from the foe and I'm well prepared. Fools be huffing and puffing, don't wanna see me about nothing, I'm down. And if you ever need me fly, I'll be around. I'll be around. You know I love you, boy. Life ain't based on peaches and cream. This new generation holds a whole lot of dreams. Future doctors, producers, and mothers. The list goes on, but now we're killing our brothers. And if we're killing our brothers, that means we're killing our own kind. As kids are watching, now it goes to their mind. Rat-a-tat-tat, cause you got a gat, and they want a gat. You living like that? But I'm not surprised. Just look what's televised. Shouldn't take a bullet for a brother to realize. We running in hard heads, they running in hot lead. The visit a deathbed. I feel that's enough said. Enough is enough. Too much crime building. No, I'm not a role model, but I think of the children. They hang out late night, cause they feel that's right. To watch the gunplay, a bloody street fight. So I'ma be around with a funky rap G. I know how it is, and hopefully you feel me. Cause where I come from, we rap the tight beats. And if you don't hustle, that's a day you don't eat. Moms ain't cooking, she worked a week straight. If anything, she's the one deserves a hot plate. The ghetto ain't nothing to dream about. Trying to get out, now that's something to think about. Fools might disagree, but I'ma stay sucker free. Man, I'm so black and so strong, they can't fade me. Blacks are black's worst enemy, there's still no remedy. You got me full grips till you call yourself kin to me. Jealousy, envy, I see it in your eyes. Tell me what's wrong with seeing a black man rise. I keep it funky, it's pretty hard to miss it. Now it is, it not explicit.
mind and the moral for statistics. So I'm doing what we call a roll call, calling out the ones who won't rap to take a downfall. I spit the street light and then I go underground. So silly, it's called versatility, and I'll be around.
That was the legendary Rapping Forte with I'll Be Around. Man, you know, Forte is one of those people that he's got hits on top of hits on top of hits. He's going to be like Tupac, where even years and years after he's gone, he's just got tons of fucking shit coming out. I actually was lucky enough to have the chance to work closely with him for a little over a year. You know, he's a great dude, very humble, treats everyone like family. Shout out to Rapping Forte, shout out to Mrs. Forte, they got a baby on the way now, so big shout out to them. And we're going to get into some Al Green. Told you I was a little bit on the R&B vibe tonight. So we got some Al Green, Love and Happiness. You know, we're going to follow that up, we're going to go back to back. We got some Al Green, Love and Happiness, followed up by Babyface, When Can I See You Again? Both great fucking tracks. So let's get into this right now. Check it out.
Love and happiness. Yeah. Something that can make you do wrong, make you do right. Yeah. Love. Love and happiness. But wait a minute, something's going wrong. Someone's on the phone, 3 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, talking about how she can make it right. Yeah, yeah. Happiness is when you really feel good about somebody. There's nothing wrong someone, yeah. Oh, baby, love and a happiness. Love and a happiness.
When can I see you again?